Hello, this is Nesfest, and welcome to another episode of Aliens Fireteam Fleet. This is Mission 3 of Campaign 2, Giants of the Earth, Evacuate.
Marines, you've sealed yourself in a dangerous location. The Xenos behind us weren't exactly safe. What's down here with us is worse.
What's worse than synths and Xenos?
Lots of synths down here!
Sorry if I don't talk like my commentary is more reactionary than most. I hear a prowler.
Ambush.
Gotcha.
Guns. Shoot him from range.
Boy, do the synths take a lot of ammo. Look at these giant heads. There must be a lot of them. Kind of cumbersome to make.
cautious advance. Heavy synth radio traffic ahead.
Take that, you white-blooded, stupid thing.
They got a lockdown on the far door. Troops are dead. Big energy spike from that synth.
Trespassers face prosecution.
Synth power cell. We can use that to overload the door console.
That was close.
Good fit. Now switch it on. Another assault wave coming. Watch the far doors.
Present your credentials.
Got to rearm.
Check six. Synth to your rear. I'd rather, use a shotgun, you know, than the pistol. That just might be my preference, though. Area secured. How many of these fuckers are down here?
Too many.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Eight kids here.
Never go running guns blazing. Unless you're a badass, don't run in guns blazing. There we go. Oh.
Bypassing death.
an acceptance it.
Clear. Rodriguez, we're getting close.
Hey, look, a loot box.
I know. Though the danger increases, you still advance.
Get your people prepped for evac.
We're ready for you. And please, call me Cynthia.
Hear that?
Try to sneak up on it. Make sure it doesn't pounce on it. Yeah.
More Wayland sentry guns. Clear the room.
I wonder if the doors would open if... Nope, I have to take out all the sentry guns. Damn it. Sorry, buddy, you're gonna have to go down.
All sentries down.
Yep.
Got a tracker signal. Bugs!
I cry bugs every time. I cry to me no difference.
Four more show.
Yep, that's the plan.
Sergeant Herrera, please listen. You need to withdraw your team. The only survivors of Pala Station are synthetics.
Why respond like that?
We're not gonna leave you in their hands, Rodriguez.
Rearming.
You're not understanding me. I repeat, the only ones here are synthetics.
Why didn't you say so in the first place? Are you afraid of us?
Fucking Joes. Shit. Don't wake them.
Take that, Joes. Nobody should know you.
Sergeant
That's it for the Working Joes. Time to go back and reload.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Aid kits here.
Sorry if I don't talk too much during this commentary. During this gameplay, I just don't have much to say. Well, that's not true. I had trouble with this level in particular, especially near the ending. You're about to see why.
Rodriguez. I told you. Call me Cynthia. S-N-T-H-Y-A. Weyland-Yutani model 9500. I am. The central computer of Paula Station.
Found ya.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Time to kick some Lobo ass.
Esther, where's Rodriguez? Cynthia! Whoever!
She is an artificial intelligence. Rodriguez, Cynthia, is on those servers.
No one on Paula knew that? Honecker didn't know that? Esther, we need a way to shut Cynthia down.
She has executables across multiple databases. We must disable her network hubs.
Fireteam, watch for synth power cores! Same as the console before! Lock them in to overload the system!
Aha! Time to take that sniper out. Or Kelsey. Beta and Max. I'm fine with shield. Now they're all right. Chunk of my health went with it.
There are forces in the universe humans are not prepared to grapple with.
Patching up.
Boop, and...
Aid kits here.
There. Alright, on to the market of what you guys started with before.
Cynthia's optical network is collapsing.
I asked you to leave.
don't need to stop. You can handle everything.
What's that about?
The primary hub has failed. The auxiliary is now handling 76% of Cynthia's internal traffic.
Keep looking for power cores, Fire Team! Let's overload that aux hub!
That's for sneaking up behind us. That's why I failed the 32 times.
Weyland Yutani has the resources to contain it for your own safety. Do not delve further into
its done.
Final report.
All
dispatched.
Systems are down.
She is gone.
And the mother system is too.
You got her, Fire Team. We didn't expect to find a rogue botnet, but you handled it.
Well, this has
nice
been
job, Fire Team.
3, campaign 2 of Aliens Fire Team Elite. I hope you all enjoyed my playthrough here. I'll see you again next week. Until then, stay safe. Goodbye for now.